people that have participated in this event, welcome. Hello? Do you know why we have so much unemployment in Nigeria today? Can anybody answer me? Okay.
Skills.
Lack of what? If we have 100 people, hey, please, all eyes on me. All eyes on me. If you have 100 people in search of a job today, hello? About 70 out of that 100 are university graduates. Are you aware?
Yeah.
If you have 100 people searching for a job in Nigeria today, out of that 100, 70 of them are university graduates. And the problem, the question now is, why? How many of you here would love to walk around the streets of Port Harcourt in search of job? But that's the obvious. Are you getting me? That's the obvious. Let's say the next 1 year, the next 2 years, the next 3 years. How many of us would want to be out there working, waiting for someone to count money at the end of the month and give to you a salary? Can I see your hand up? Let me tell your friend, salary is stinking.
Salary is stinking.
Hate it. Let me tell you again, salary is stinking.
Salary is stinking.
Hate it.
Hate it.
Don't go for salary.
Don't go for salary.
Go for wages.
Go for wages.
You know what I'm advising you now? At all time, if you compare salary and wages, you know where my wages, right? Wages are the kind of money you earn each time you render a service or you sell a product. It's called what? Wages. And you can earn it on a second billion. You can earn it so many times in a day. You can earn it so many times in a week. And you can determine how much of it you can earn. But when it comes to salary, somebody, somewhere, will first of all examine your face, whether you are handsome or ugly, whether you smile every day or you don't smile, whether you are black or fair. And if God's willing, you happen to fall into His good books, your salary for the end of the month might be complete. Not minding you have worked so hard. Is that our reality or not?
It is.
Huh?
It is.
And the question is, how many of them actually earn salary to the point of saying, I am financially free? How many of them? Go back and look at history. Your brothers, your uncles, your sisters, some of them have given 20 years, some have given 30, 50 years to service. But what is the end product? The best of the best you can get at the end of time is called what? Pension. Gratuity. It's like after your productive years, they will summarize your value and start paying you 10% of what you want to earn. How many of us would like to have that kind of future as his or hers? Anybody here? If you don't want to have that, that should be one of the core reasons why you should listen to us as an organization. Because we don't want anyone to go face such a future that he or she has not planned for himself. That's the reason why we embarked on this project. Skill Ambition Training through Entrepreneurship Development Program under the platform of Helping Hands International. And I tell you, it's been a very productive and learnable project. I'm so happy with this woman. I feel like actually you want today.
Wow!
Let's talk about this.
Wow!
Look at this woman, man. What's her name? Ifoma. She came for this event. How did you get to know about Helping Hands? How did you get to know about this program?
From the church.
From the church? What happened?
I was given a flyer. So the woman gave me a form to fill out. After filling the form, I submitted it to her. Then she told me to go to the place where they were having the program. I couldn't meet up with her. So she now told me that it's another one here. I now decided to come.
Okay.
Are you able to drop your hands now?
Yes.
You've signed up already?
Not yet.
She signed up.
Well, did you have a reason to sign up now? Have you gotten invited from Helping Hands already?
I have a reason.
You have a reason?
Yes.
So you pick up your phone and you get signed up. Okay? Did you hear me? You get signed up. So that's okay? We're going to use that as a monitoring, we're going to use her as a case study.
Case study.
So I will give you this woman. I will give you 20,000 to go for this one.
Wow!
Yes?
Wow!
Okay. And if you learn it well, we bring you again to another training, a higher course, where you will learn more about packaging and marketing. Listen, the skill you have just gained now, Mother, go and have your seat, thank you. Look at this. Where's the one that believes this? Okay, I will give you something if you're not. Come on. So, 3,000 will go long for you.
That's right.
And you should have somebody to go on the
roof. Wow!
Wow, wait, that's right. I will give you this okay, so madam, you have that 50,000.
That's right.
So you will start to explore production. In fact, you said you have an order already, right?
Yes.
Huh? Yeah. You have order already. Yeah. Okay. So madam, look at this woman now.
Where's your neighbor? Oh yeah, come.
Wow. Clap for her now. You don't enter my video.
Are you a neighbor of Helping Hands? Bro, you see, when we come in Helping Hands, we believe that we have all it takes to change lives. The Helping Hands is called a health partner. Who is the health partner? A health partner is that person who believes that he is important in national development. And he also believes and is willing to go the extra mile to help his next door neighbor to become that person who God has designed him or her to become. What do we call this woman here now?
A health partner.
You get the point now? So she brought this woman now, telling her, you can learn a skill. Today, mother has learned how to produce.
Ankaraba.
Our world is what? Beautiful. Can we also together, please? Our world is what?
Beautiful.
So, mother, You listen to her, and you look at your mind to God, right? And you pay attention to levels. Can you see? So you can reproduce this by yourself. All by yourself. So, when you sell this now, how much are you going to make? She's not able to collect.
Wow.
Can you imagine? But you have to do something for her.
Wow.
How many of these can you produce in a month? How long do you think to produce this one? She produced between yesterday night and this morning. Meaning that in 10 days you can produce 10.
10.
How much do you get selling this one?
she doesn't know yet. That's true.
Something is missing. Mm. She says she doesn't know yet. But how much do you think we can buy this in the market?
3,500.
We may let me hear you.
Two five.
Then this one.
2,000.
2,000.
Whichever way, listen. Whichever way. This woman has produced a value.
That's right.
Somebody is ready to pay at least 2,000.
Yes.
Mother Mary, you know me.
Yes, sir.
Do you know how many young ladies, women are dying to have this background? So many. So many. There's a place I will find this bag and I end up buying it 10,000.
That's right.
20,000.
That's right.
With IBM.
That's right.
Package.
Yes.
With a level.
Mother, where can you see? What is tomorrow like for this year?
Very good.
What is tomorrow like? What do you intend doing with this year?
I will eat.
Talk, let me hear you.
Talk.
Because I will
go further
with this.
She says she will eat with this.
Mm. Different kind of food.
Let's go back. He said, I will eat this. Meaning that you can do 10, you can do 20, you can do 50. Then we do marketing. Before you know it, you will teach other people and you create a force. And before you know it, in a moment you can do 1,000 of this, she becomes a supplier.
That's right.
Let's start from that. Congratulations. How much will I give you 20,000?
She needs to take it too.
I will wear this one.
The cash flow.
So you will start. Huh?
Mm.
If you do well, I will create a website for you to market it. When I had a woman in Warri residing, she came to our school at job training. This woman, she's disabled. When I say disabled, she was attacked by stroke. You get the point? Though her hands and legs are weak, but her will is strong, virile. She learned how to produce soaps, perfumes, and what have you. Today, she's a big time producer. What have you learned here? What have you learned? Is it paint production? I've never learned how to produce paint. In the first edition of this event, we had it on Nature. There was this man that came for the event. Today, he takes contracts in the millions. Today, He takes contracts in the millions. The last training we did in Onitsha, he came as a resource person. He came to train others. Will you be here in 6 months' time, in 1 year time to train others?
Yes!
Will you be here?
Yes!
Will you be here?
Yes!
Possibly with your bare heart?
Yes!
Please, anything big starts small. Don't play with the scale in your hand. Are you getting me? This is the key to your personal economic empowerment. The woman said she's going to chop or eat with it. She's capacitated, she's incapacitated, she's empowered. So if you have learned any skill here, hello?
Hi.
If you learned any skill here, what do you do?
Take action.
What do you do?
Never.
What do you do? Put it to work. You can start with making a sample. Like those who plant how to produce perfume. I have some ladies today, they go into their cubicle, produce perfume, take it to church and sell. Some sell as much as 10,000, 5,000 naira for what they use about 500 naira to create. You see? So the essence of this training is to get you to be personally empowered. Personally, economically empowered. And the only way that can happen is for you to understand the purpose of this event. And once you have understood it and given it the best interpretation you can give, it takes a new form in your life. Hello?
Aye.
It takes a new form in your life. I want to encourage you. But the Nigeria of today is only for producers. Only for whom?
Producers.
The skill you have just learned now, in the next 2 years, the next 3 years, the next 5 years, will announce you.
That's right.
You become an employer of labor.
That's right.
You may not need to go out there again to be able to look for a job. But you're not thinking of how to multiply that which you have learned. And you know that knowledge is progressive.
That's right.
As you learn this now, and you keep growing in it, you keep seeing new ways of developing what you have learned. Are you getting it?
That's right.
If it's being you have learned how to produce, learn how to market it. But what is what? Producing. The next is what? Marketing. You must start as your own best marketer. Don't produce and keep it at home. Produce and take it somewhere to see. If you are grumpy, stop wearing somebody else's what? Start wearing your own. And when you wear it, open your mouth. You get the point? You get the church, and somebody says, this is the people that is trying to, I produce it.
Yes, sir.
And I can make one for you. If possible, go and make one for your pastor. Or your pastor's wife. I know when she climbs the pulpit, she won't open her mouth. She can say, pray. The church said, hallelujah, praise the Lord, hallelujah. He said, sister, I'm not going to pray this for me today.
Wow.
You get the point? And that's just the beginning of this law. The women president will follow, who was the late one for me. So the youth president will what? Follow. And before you say, the women lead in the church, we all follow. And that's how your money starts coming. Please take this serious. What you have now is the greatest weapon you have against poverty, unemployment, and what have you. If you start, you can form a collaboration with others. Hello?
Hi.
How many of us make new friends here?
Wow, enough.
You made new friends.
We even saw the ones you know online.
The friends you made, what did you learn?
Paint production.
Paint production.
That's right.
Who else knows how to produce paint and what make friends around yours?
Mrs. Ifoma, I have her phone number already.
Can you stand up, please?
In fact, we are planning to do a collab already.
Okay, the two of you, huh?
The whole class.
The whole class?
Yes.
Uh-huh. So if we can start something, the whole class come together, or a few number of, you cannot be the whole class.
Not that plenty.
The serious minded ones, you come together and do something, okay? And I'm going to work out something with our coordinator, okay? There will be a package for those of you who can come together to start something.
That's right.
Am I coming?
Yes.
I'm going to make a provision for you to start something. But for those of us who can come together, we monitor you and see how we can go ahead. Hello?
Hi.
Are you getting the point?
Yeah.
But when you come together, you will learn one or two things to go by. And I'm going to make a provision of 100,000 for that purpose.
Wow.
If you do it well, let's say about two or three sets of you start, then we'll monitor you and see what you are doing. As you do well, we add more fun. As you do well, add more fun. Then you come to the point that we can now see these are the stars. These are the stars.
Are you ready to drive with us?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
This program must favor you.
Amen.
But you must take steps. You must do what? Take steps. Any skill you have learned, don't allow it to die. You cannot stop here. You've not learned all you are supposed to know. You get the point? But in practice, you begin to get more in-depth understanding, more in-depth knowledge of what it's all about. And before you do it, somebody will look at you and say, she's a professional band producer.
That's right.
She's a professional band maker.
That's right.
She's a professional band maker. Yeah. Then, when that word professional is attached to you, you give her an attack to call professional
band. Peace.
You can make one pass now and charge 50,000.
That's right.
Before you do it, you make a pass for the governor of Harcourt.
Reverse it.
The wife of Wiki, and she will maybe one bank might cost 100,000 or 200,000,
that's
and
right.
She will pay. And before you pay, you receive a national award. Why can't you have a bank making an academy, madam? You can make to sell. Are you getting me?
Thousand.
You put out 1,000 back into the material to produce it, you have much more parts. So, madam, you have no business with poverty again. For life.